Oh, this is gorgeous.
On this Friday night, escaping erupting infernos. Wildfires spark a critical situation in BC and the Northwest Territories.
People were crying.
We may have another scary night tonight. It's going to look worse than you ever expected.
The homes lost, the tens of thousands of people ordered out before it's too late. The exodus from Yellowknife and the exploding flames in Kelowna. Our reporters are on the ground as evacuees seek shelter. And helping hands. The Canadians doing what Canadians do best.
You get your snack and your water.
Safe travels.
Global National with Farah Nasser.
Good evening and thank you for joining us. We have special coverage tonight. Fast-moving and unpredictable wildfires are ravaging two parts of our country. Canadians from British Columbia's Okanagan area and the Northwest Territories tonight are united by fear and uncertainty, worrying, waiting, and watching flames threaten their livelihoods and homes. This has been a Canadian wildfire season unlike any other, and these next 24 hours are expected to be the most challenging yet. The situation in both areas is changing by the minute. We're going to have more on the exodus from Yellowknife shortly. But first, residents of Kelowna are no strangers to wildfires, but seasoned fire officials tell us tonight this is unlike anything they have ever experienced. In 24 hours, the McDougall Creek wildfire has exploded in size, growing to more than 68 square kilometers. A significant number of homes were destroyed overnight, and thousands of people are under evacuation orders. One firefighter described his experience on the ground as 100 years of firefighting in one night, and crews are bracing for tonight.
We're going to prepare that it will be worse, and we ask the public to do the same. Don't panic. Be ready. We may have another scary night tonight. People are going to see that glow again, and it's going to look worse than you ever expected.
Now, that's describing just one of the many blazes happening in BC. Jules Knox is in West Kelowna. She's outside the Fire Command Center there. Jules, what is the situation like right now where you are?
Farah, tactical evacuations are being carried out as we speak. People are going door to door telling people that they need to leave their homes. To give you an idea about Kelowna and the surrounding area, it's about 200,000 people, although many people here are not under evacuation orders or alerts. Now, it appears that embers